Good evening friends, welcome back. And in this session I am going to explain to you about one more kind of adverb. So I have been teaching you about kinds of adverbs, and I taught you adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, and even adverbs of time. And in this video we are going to learn one more kind of adjective, that is adverb of frequency. So let us begin. So let us try to understand about adverbs of frequency. And I have given here a few sentences. In sentence 1, my father reads the newspaper daily. So in this sentence, daily is an adverb. And how often does my father read the newspaper? So for that question, answer is daily. Then let's see second one. She always tells the truth. And in this sentence, always is an adverb. And they frequently ask me doubts. And in third sentence, frequently is an adverb, and it is adverb of frequency. And in fourth sentence, I sometimes scold my children. So here, sometimes is an adverb, and it is an adverb of frequency. Now, the adverb of frequency tells us about how often an action takes place. Once again I repeat, the adverb of frequency tells us about how often an action takes place. And remember, sometimes even this one tells us about number. For example, I brush my teeth twice in a day. Okay, here twice is an adverb of frequency, but when we look at that word twice, it looks like number. So that's why sometimes we can consider it as a number. So in this way, we can understand adverb of frequency. Some other adverbs of frequency are rarely, seldom, usually, regularly. All these will come under adverbs of frequency. So like this, we can understand about adverbs of frequency. And once again I tell, we can find this kind by asking the question, how often? So this way we can understand it. I hope everyone has understood this, and thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.